That was Fish Report. How about Kenton traveling to Denny Schwinn and Courts at Elida for some Western Buckeye League tennis for singles? Wildcats Dale Oates, the big serve. It's an ace against the Dogs' Ian Klaus. Second singles, it's Kenton's Jake Abbott with the approach. Tyler Mikes will return. Third singles, great return by Kyle Phillips for the Red and Whites. First doubles coming up. Nice job here by Phillips as we take a look at the final results in tennis. Kenton gets the sweep.